I'll tell an analogy I usually tell in Mayapur, that we get up in the morning and we look in the mirror and we ask the mirror, mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the greatest of them all? And for all of us, we get the same answer. My dearest soul, after so many lifetimes, finally, you've gotten the Sukriti to see the supreme deity in the mirror. So please, I beg you, please, for your own good, for your welfare and happiness, serve that deity in the mirror with undeviated, unalloyed devotion today. And the soul in its heart, it feels a surge of enthusiasm for service. This is what I'm missing, is that service attitude towards my worshipful deity. I must increase it and follow all those other acharyas who are serving the deity better than I am. And if we're a little pious, then we take a shower in the name of Abhishek. Then very carefully, with care and attention, we dress the deity. We decorate the deity. We put perfume or cologne on the deity to attract our devotees. We offer the deity five kinds of foodstuff. And then this empowered deity, goes out into the world to spread its glories all over the world in the name of Sankirtan. Hoping that in the future many conditioned souls will write their stories about the pastimes of my deity. So we're all deity worshippers. We're used to paying care and attention to worshiping our deity. It's just that now we've chosen the wrong one, that's all. But if we can see the real deity, how we can do something, we can light a match, and Krishna can light the sun. A little bit different between our deity and the real deity, the worshipful deity. So we just observe the material world, how Krishna, rasaham apsnu kundiya prabhasi shasi suryo pranarva sarvavedeshu shabdake purusham nrishu. There's so many opportunities to observe Krishna in the world.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.